The presentation of the right lobe remained unchanged except for the shrinkage of the deeply hypocagenic lesion. The left lobe has several moderately hypocagenic areas. The ventral one might be a pathological nodule while the other lesions might not. The former is well and sharply demarcated and has regular shape while the latter have blurred borders and are not of regular, geometrical shape.